Namaste, मैं अनुप्रिया. After seeing the last video which I posted about silk, and even before when people came to know that I have ditched all my silk sarees, they started advising me to buy Ahimsa silk sarees. I had a few Ahimsa silk sarees which I gave away. And to all those people, I want to ask, did you think about ditching silk even this little bit? Did you think of discarding your silk sarees or not buying any more silk sarees? Did you? And about Ahimsa silk, let me tell you, there is nothing Ahimsa about Ahimsa silk. Why? Ultimately, all these silkworms are kept in captive. They are bred just so that the caterpillar or the worm leaves the cocoon, and the cocoon is used to make these so-called Ahimsa silk. So if keeping so many silkworms in captive and breeding them is Ahimsa, non-violence and peace, I'm sure that keeping humans as slave is also Ahimsa. No? Why? Just because we are superior, we feel we are superior? Just because we have intelligence and that little creature has no intelligence? Why so? Why are we discriminating? This planet belongs to everybody. And what is so special about silk sarees that when I can do with other options, why I need silk sarees? So to all the people who think Ahimsa silk is another option, it is not. It is not at all an option. Ultimately, it leads to slavery, breeding, captivity, to all those silkworms. Set them all free. Another thing which I learned were that these silkworms, because they have been in captive and they have not been given the freedom to fly, they have actually forgotten to fly. These silkworms, when they come out, the moths, they don't know how to fly. Why? Why did we do this? Isn't it the right time to correct it? So please, please ditch silk, be it piece silk or silk. Just ditch it. We don't need silk. We have many more fabrics for our special occasions. Till the next video, main Anupriya. Dhanyavaad.